Al's been right. He did introduce Jeff Jarrett, the Intercontinental Champion, first.
And Jeff Jarrett had a rough time on Raw this past Monday night.
Well, Michael, you're absolutely right, because as far as Jarrett is concerned, Stone Cold Steve Austin now has his sights on the Intercontinental title, because it's fully loaded. Once that's finished, he may not be able to compete for the WWF title.
Jeff Jarrett now with a microphone, and I guess we're going to be graced with the pleasant voice of
Jarrett. I got a little news for everybody tonight. There's not a person in this building that deserves to see the puppies, except me.
And me.
All right, let's not get panicky.
Looking at you, begging, pleading to see the puppies. Well, you ain't gonna see them, because tonight, you're gonna get the Bone. That's right, you're gonna get Double J. That's right, you're gonna get Jeff Jarrett, the greatest, and I said, the greatest Intercontinental Champion of all time.
The self-proclaimed greatest Intercontinental Champion of all time.
His opponent and challenger from Cumberland, weighing 333 pounds, the Blue Meanie.
Where the hell is Pepperland?
I don't know, Michael, but let me tell you something about Jeff Jarrett. You're calling him self-proclaimed. He may have a point as being the greatest, because he's backing up his mouth here of late in the World Wrestling Federation.
And he's going to have to do it again on WWF New York. Intercontinental title on the line. Jeff Jarrett against the Blue Meanie. And what a week it's been in the WWF. Huge news for the Target Center in Minnesota this past Wednesday. Jesse the Body Ventura is returning to the ring at SummerSlam.
Well, Michael, they're calling in and out of the body experience, and Jesse will return to a WWF ring.
We're going to have highlights for that big press conference a bit later on in the hour. Ventura will be the special guest referee for the main event at SummerSlam. And Jarrett now with a big clothesline. But before SummerSlam, Vince, next Sunday night, live on pay-per-view, first blood match for the WWF Championship and fully loaded. Austin Undertaker, and it will be the end of an era.
Michael, I can't believe that it's come to this. It's going to either be Austin can no longer compete for the WWE title, or Vince McMahon has to say, c'est la vie.
Oh.
Sooner or later, you had to realize that it was going to come down to this, but I just can't believe it's going to happen.
And Jeff Jarrett now strutting. Keep in mind the contract for Fully Loaded signed in Austin's blood this past week on Raw. Blue Meanie now. Jarrett walked into that one, and there's the side slam by the Blue Meanie.
And Michael, I got to tell you right now, though, going into that big matchup at Fully Loaded, The Undertaker has to have the advantage here, because thus far his game plan has seemed to be working out.
Oh,
he is not allowing the forehead of Stone Cold Steve Austin to heal. And thus far, that plan is working out to a T.
The forehead busted open not once but twice this past week on Raw. The Undertaker would like to keep that wound fresh, because with one punch at Fully Loaded, the wound could open. Austin could lose the WWF Championship.
And Michael, it could be over real quickly, because you know that The Undertaker is going to be going for that head. He's got a game plan, and he knows exactly what he's doing.
And keep in mind, The Undertaker, oh my, they also have the ace up his sleeve, his younger brother Kane, who we saw reunited with The Undertaker this past week on Raw.
Well, you've got the idea that The Undertaker is really starting to load the deck. He's trying to make everything swing to his advantage. The wound.
Whoa! Here's Meanie now with the cover. There's one, there's two. And Devers up on the apron of the ring.
The wound on Austin's forehead, now looking like he is trying to recruit younger brother Kane. I've got to give The Undertaker a lot of credit.
And Deborah was going to show the puppies. Meanie said, no way. What's he up to here?
Uh-oh.
Look at the Meanie.
We really don't need this.
And Jarrett now, face first. Forget about it. Meanie made a mistake. And Jarrett retains the Intercontinental Championship.
Another win for Double J, Jeff Jarrett.
But will Jarrett be able to